Hi, boys and girls. Today you're gonna be word problem super solvers. So we've been working this week on how to solve problems and we've been looking at data. So you are going to do this Google assignment and here are the materials that you will need. So let's listen because this is going to tell you everything. See the speaker? I can click on that and listen.
Materials you will need. You will need your write and wipe sleeve with a white piece of paper inserted on the inside for your scratch work. You will also need your Unifix cubes, your Snap cubes from your digital learning tub. Use your write and wipe sleeve to do all of your scratch work. Use your Unifix cubes to represent the numbers in the problem, just like you saw in the lesson. This will help you solve each problem. Be sure to use both your write and wipe sleeve and your Unifix cubes.
So you're going to use your board and your marker, and you're going to use your Unifix cubes, just like in the picture. Okay, so that's where you're going to do your work to help solve these problems. So you'll go to the next slide. Oh goodness, boys and girls, there's so much writing, isn't there? But you can click here and listen to it and it will read it out loud. So the PE teacher put all of the sports balls in a big basket. Here's what was in the basket. 10 soccer balls, and do you see how our chart tells us that? Soccer balls, 10. 14 basketballs. Here's the chart showing us basketballs. There were 14. 23 softballs. Here's softballs, 23. And 9 footballs. So you have to use this data to help answer the question. And do you see here? You can always click on it and it's going to read the question. The teacher took 9 softballs out of the basket. How many softballs are still in the basket? So you can draw a picture, you can use your Unifix cubes, and you will type the answer in that box right there. So you're going to do that for this slide, and then you have another one over here. It's the same data, but it's going to ask you a different question, okay? This is going to be so much fun, boys and girls, and I can't wait to see what you learned this week about using data to solve problems. So good luck, boys and girls. You can do it.